Dude, pizza guy's here. You should go answer the door.
What? No, man, those are zombies. You can see them right outside the window.
They want to talk to you.
Oh. They do? Wait, how do you know?
They told me. Yeah, one of them is pretty cute, actually.
Oh.
She said she was interested in your mind.
You mean my brains?
Yeah. No, but you should go talk to them, because, I took the liberty of talking you up out there, man.
Oh, what did you tell him?
I said you have juicy brains.
Oh. Well, how cute are we talking here? Dude, I gotta tell you, friend to friend, no one is buying the goatee.
Are you kidding? Everyone is buying the goatee. This goatee is pimp.
Is it? Is it pimp?
Yeah. I mean, I don't understand why you don't grow one.
Well, because I don't like beards, man. Beards are itchy, and you have to maintain them. And...
Or is it because you can't grow one, babyface? Babyface McGee?
I could grow one, I choose not to.
Please, we've been walking around for months and I haven't seen you shave once.
Well, you look like your own evil twin.
When are you guys order a pizza?
Hey, you remember what it was like before we left?
Yeah, like back before I flipped the switch?
Yeah, back when you weren't such a jerk. All the time.
Well, I remember you used to have a loving family, and now they're all dead. How does that feel, Meatbag?
Dude, did you know this door was unlocked the whole time? Hey, are you guys gonna eat that pizza?